It's been years since they told her about it. The darkness her body possessed. And the scars are still there in the mirror. Every day that she gets herself dressed. Though the pain is miles and miles behind her. And the fear is now a docile beast. If you ask her why she is still running, she'll tell you it makes her complete. I run for hope. Since they told me about it, how the darkness had taken its toll, and they cut into my skin, and they cut into my body, but they will never get a piece of my soul. And now I'm still learning the lesson to awake when I hear the call. And if you ask me why I am still running, I'll tell you I run for a soul. I run for hope. I run to feel. I run for the truth, for all that is real. I run for your mother, your sister, your wife. I run for you. Someday, if they tell you about it, if the darkness knocks on your door, remember her, remember me. We will be running as we have before, running for answers.
Stop, Mom, right?